this video, I will show you how the impression of a pickup coil at the magnet point. This is the impression of this pickup coil. It must be like this, and there should be air gap, the gap between this point and this magnetic pickup point, which are matching, must be air gap. If it is like that, you will get 100% spark. What happens if, suppose, if the distance is more, we will not get spark. Have to raise the magnets to reduce the gap between this and this point. This is my own built stator, 12 volts electronics. The groove has been deformed. It must be exactly, the groove must be like this. There should not be any deformation. Actually, I changed this. I will show the difference. This is also wound built stator. This is the original one. You can have a look. I changed this. I removed from old 6 volts flywheel. This is old 6 volt flywheel. Not to get confused, I removed the blades from this. And these are the rivets which I placed here. I will show you the height of the pickup coil up to this point. At this point, I am getting very good spark. This is my own built stator. It is very fantastic. I will show you the spark now. When you remove all coils, the stator will look like this. This is of old Ducati. I am rebuilding this. I have the coils with me. I hope this information is useful. Let us meet again.